Nancy!
Dennis, the worst thing ever. Actually, it's the worst thing ever, ever. In fact, the worst thing ever, 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 ever.
Basically, it's pretty bad.
Worst thing ever, 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 ever. Hang on, what's the word I'm looking for?
Ever?
Yeah, ever. They've cancelled the end-of-term trip to the Adventure Playground.
What? And even worse, look what they've replaced it with. A prop? That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. Who would swap the Adventure Playground trip for a prom? They must be the most vile, evil, twisted person in the whole universe.
Hello, boys. Looking forward to my prom?
Your prom? Your prom?
Oh, you can thank me later. I told Daddy it was time we got rid of the boring old trip to the Adventure Playground. I mean, it's so immature.
We're 10! Proms are for secondary school kids. We don't want a prom. Everyone wants a trip to the Adventure Playground.
Yeah, they have balloons there.
And ropes to swing on.
They even have an ice rink now.
We want a
Well, those are all very good points, but what you're forgetting is... Toodles!
Pie Face, the emergency custard pie, if you would be so kind.
Glad it wasn't me for once.
In your face.
Oh!
Yes. Dennis, I am getting it!
Oh, no.
Dennis, Angel Face is going to... Whoa! What does that mean?
It means we better put the brakes on her before she crashes. Come on! Making noises, so she must be okay. Woo! Maybe I won't get into trouble for this. Or maybe I will. But the skateboard was an accident.
I don't care if it was an accident. Detention!
Daddy?
Yes, sweetie?
Detention seems a bit harsh on poor Dennis.
Oh, thanks, Angel Face.
Maybe you could make it up to me by... Oh, I don't know. Helping me with the school prom.
What? No! No, I'll take detention! Double detention! Triple detention!
Wonderful idea, Angel Face.
So, what does every super classy school prom need?
It's not filled water pistols?
No, silly. Something 10 times as exciting. Paper chains! Lots and lots of them. And there's the paper for you to make them with. Oh, and a few balloons need blowing up. Get to work on those. I have a massive cake that needs icing. Toodles.
Poor Dennis. Having to work for Angel Face all day must be awful for him.
The best school day ever! What? No schoolwork! Just the whole day cutting stupid strips of paper and blowing up balloons. And it's going to keep being like this until the prom's over. This is going to be awesome!
What are you lot talking about?
The prom. Dennis reckons it's going to be awesome.
Oh, that's a relief. If this prom goes well, we'll have one every end of term and not bother with the Adventure Playground ever again.
What? But
can't stay and chat. I have a feeling that if I don't get these papers into my car quickly, then something will happen to them.
Dennis, you have to make sure that this prom doesn't work out. We might lose the Adventure Playground trips forever.
Don't worry, Curly. Tomorrow, there's going to be some gold standard menacing.
All right, Dennis, let's see what...
Right, Dennis. Clearly, you're not taking this seriously. So, if the students don't have a great time at the prom, you'll get nothing but Brenda's sprout peanut butter and marzipan stew for lunch for the rest of the year.
Keep watching, Dennis.
I want that floor shinier than Mayor Scrimp's wiggler's head.
Now, where, oh, where should I place this oh-so-wonderfully iced cake of mine?
I think the best place for it would be, my mouth.
Oh, please, it's not for you, Dennis. In fact, it's not for anyone. I spent far too long making it for anyone to eat it. Looks good there, doesn't it? Dennis, do you want Brenda's stew for a year? Ah! Curly, I think Dennis is broken.
Nasha?
Yes! Thanks, Nasha. I'm exhausted. Angel Face was working me like crazy.
She's gone too far, Dennis. She can't get away with doing all this. We have to make this prom a disaster.
No, no! If this prom isn't brilliant, I'm getting sprout, peanut butter and marzipan stew every day for a year.
But if it is brilliant, no more trips to the adventure playground. Oh, what are we going to do?
Right, we only have 2 hours before the prom starts. You need to get the balloons and paper chains up now.
Right, let's get them up, quick!
Thanks for the help, Dennis. Oh! You put the decorations up?
Yep!
Well, Dennis, I suppose a thank you is in order. Well, come on then, thank me.
All right. How about a pat on the back?
Okay.
Oh, by the way, I gave the floor a really good waxing. Oops. Suppose I better clean this up with water balloons. Yeah. Put your feet up.
Dennis? Remember what I told you?
I do. And I did exactly what you asked. I made the prom great.
What?
See? They've got balloons. They've got ropes to swing on. They've even got an ice rink. They didn't want a prom. They wanted the adventure playground. And I've given it to them. Look at them! They're happy!
You're right, Dennis. Next end of term, we're back at the adventure playground.
Yes!
Dennis!
In your face! Literally. It's a grammatical joke.
Largest sausage is on the move. Operation Distract Nasha is go! Nasha's going to love this!
Nash! Nash!
Nash! What are you doing, Dennis? A bit tempted.
reputation, like the world's largest sausage, demands a big distraction.
My garden!
You aren't run off your feet, Sergeant. What with that reprobate Nasher at large?
Don't you worry, Walter. I told Dennis that if Nasher so much as touches that giant sausage, it's the kennels for good.
Oh, excellent policing. Indeed. Firm but fair.
Claudius! I did this to you.
Walter?
Sergeant Slipper, do something!
Sorry, never said anything about normal-sized sausages, which are very, very tasty, I might add.
Thanks, Walter. Couldn't have come up with a better distraction myself.
Dennis! You won't get away with... As I was saying, you won't get away with
Hey, Butch, I just spoke to Chomp. They're sending their top man.
I can't believe it. Chomp! The coordinated headquarters for official meat products are coming to judge my little old sausage.
This little old sausage will put Beano Town on the map.
Who elbows me?
Is everything okay?
No! There's a massive bite!
Yes! Everything's fine!
Oh, yes, that's right. Everything is fine.
I don't understand. Who could have gotten through the lasers? Wait a minute. This looks like an animal bite.
An agile animal with an insatiable appetite for sausages and the biggest jaws in Beano Town. But who? Nope, I've got nothing.
It's Nasher, obviously.
Wait a minute. I've got it. It's Nasher, of course.
Give me strength.
Didn't get your fill last night, eh, Nasher?
What are you doing?
Nasher is under arrest for biting Butch's giant sausage.
One bite? There's no way it was Nasher then. He would have eaten the whole thing.
Good thing he didn't. That's a potentially record-breaking sausage.
Nash?
Don't worry, Nasher. We'll have you out in no time. Meet me at the treehouse and bring your best mustache.
One bite.
No way that was Nasher. There'd be nothing left.
Not to mention he was with me the whole night. Which can only mean one thing.
Nasher has an evil twin, like Paul.
Or Nasher's been set up, and we're going to find out by who. Curly, how much do you know about the coordinated headquarters for official meat products?
Sorry, Mr. Man. We're not open to the public yet.
CHOMP, Inspector. That's quite a sausage.
At your service.
Step this way, gentlemen. We have some paperwork to fill in.
Psst. Take a swab. Time for Operation Bog.
But I went before we left home.
That's B-O-G. Bust out Nasher.
Oh, phew.
And then, of course, there was that huge bratwurst from Bavaria.
Yes.
Yeah. underpants. Scramble! Uh-oh! Underpants!
Oh, but I only got two pairs.
Come on, Pipette, underpants! Camera's disabled. Phase two.
Nash!
Nasher! Told you we'd get you out! Okay, Nasher, this is the scent of the record-breaking sausage. Find the missing piece, and we find the culprit!
Nash! Nash!
Nash!
Nash! Nash!
Mr. Mayor, sir, this gentleman says he's from Chomp. Hear about the record. Lucky us, eh? Two in one day.
Uh-oh.
Come back here, you!
Uh-oh! Nasha, unleash the please! Nice one, Nasha! Now?
Hello, Slipper. Yeah, it's me, Nasher. Got away.
Nasher. Nasher.
Walter.
Of course it's Walter. It's always Walter.
Dennis. I thought that mutt of yours was locked up.
Stop right there, Dennis.
Oh, well done, Sergeant Slipper. Seize the giant sausage biter and his rascal of an owner immediately.
Hang on. How does he know about the sausage being bitten?
Oh.
Yes, Walter. How do you know?
Well, I mean, I just put two and two together. Giant sausage and Nasher on the loose. It's obvious. Run, Claudius.
Huh?
Shampoo the carpet!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, Claudius! How could you?
Nice try, Walter.
What? It's not inconceivable that he acted alone, is it? Okay, fine. I may have helped a little.
Sorry, Nasher. As for you, Claudius, you're off to the kennel for a night.
But there is no kennel for cats in Beano Town.
I know!
Too bad Curly's a good see this.
Curly! Curly, you can drop the act now.
Good thing they sent you out from HQ to help with the measuring. Not sure how I would have handled this on my own.
Right.
Ooh, just a few millimetres off. Sorry, folks. Record remains.
What? I wanted a record. Oh.
Oh, man. Why? Why?
Hang on. I'll give you a record. Got a stopwatch.
Hello? Huh?
Unbelievable! We have a new giant sausage speed-eating world record!
You do it?
Well done, Dennis. Your dog has put Beano Town on the map! Oh, that's disgusting. Mop boy, clean up on stage. Rush! Rush! Rush, Nash! 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 Nash!
Keep your fleas on, Nasher. It'll be home time before you know it.
Nash.
Okay, boys, this lesson's about to get menaced.
Hurry up, Den! It's about to blow!
Cool your eyes, Paul. All of them.
should now have a beaker of green liquid.
Green liquid? What? Green liquid?
Green, not brown, Dennis. When Mrs. Creature sees my perfect results, I'll get my fifth gold star this week. You'll have...
Genius wears a striped jumper.
A result! No school today!
Not so fast! Thanks to your little experiment, the whole school has to be fumigated. You will look after Polygon until tomorrow morning.
Oh, but miss...
Take good care of Polygon, or you'll be cleaning his cage forever.
Polygon! I've just had a five-star idea.
Well, this pirate really rates his pie. Do you get it? Pirate? No?
Yar! Water bombs ready, Captain!
Time to shiver dad's timbers!
Rain? Monsoon?
Dennis!
Captain's parrot, water bombs, or should I say, Walter bombs, away!
What? Walter bombs away? What?
The perfect pirate pet.
Don't worry, you're still my first mate, Nasha.
Tea time, boys. Oh, great, I'm starving. What?
First mate, Nasha. Look after our new friend.
Nash.
No, Nash would never do anything like that, would you, Nash?
Dennis! Creature's coming up your drive!
Ah! Need escape route!
Nash, 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 Nash!
A tunnel? Brilliant!
To Antarctica!
No, too cold.
Or I could pretend to be Polygon.
Pie face, you're a genius!
I know I am!
Creature doesn't have to see Polygon, just hear him. How's your parrot impressions?
What's he done now?
Testing Menace Voice Projector.
Testing Menace Voice Projector.
Ha ha! Nice one, Dennis!
Time to squawk the squawk, Curly.
No, I should do it. I'm much more of a bird brain than you.
this creature's come to check on Polygon, Dennis.
I've just covered up the cage to give his eyes a rest. He's fine. He'll tell you himself. Won't you?
I said, won't you?
I'm fine. Squawk!
I'm fine. Squawk! Dennis is the best!
See? Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, I like perfect too, Squawk. Get off.
Sorry about that. I mean, Squawk.
I've taught him some impressions.
Oh, well, I am impressed, Dennis. Can I take a little peek at him? On second thoughts, I just make sure he's back in school tomorrow morning. He's a pie.
Nash, 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 nash.
Wait, these aren't parrot feathers. They're pillow feathers.
Maybe Polygon had a pyjama party that got out of control.
Yeah, or he got out.
But how?
Nash, 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 nash. Oh, 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 nash, nash, nash.
Oh, Walter! Sorry, Nasha.
Sorry.
Nash, nash.
Team Menace, we got to find that parrot right now. Where would a parrot hang out?
Birdseed pie, guaranteed to attract our feathered friends. Oh, and if he doesn't fancy it...
Well done, Pie Face, it's working!
I bet too well!
What's wrong, Dennis? In a flap about something?
If I don't find Polygon before tomorrow, Mrs. Creature's going to be a screecher.
Dennis, I got a brilliant plan.
Really?
All is going to be okay. Who's a pretty potato then?
I'm a dead man.
Huh? Huh?
Right, let's have a look at him.
Yes, Dennis, I can't wait to see what you've got under there.
There he is! Good old Paul. They're gone.
That's a potato, Dennis.
Oh, she's good.
Where is Polygon?
Nash, nash, nash! Nash, nash, nash!
He's right here, miss.
Oh, what? What?
Oh, my word. You've taught Polygon to be a homing parrot. Excellent work, Dennis.
What? Don't thank him. It was me that let him out. No.
Huh? Walter did it? What? Walter did it?
Walter, I am taking back all your stars.
Oh, no, 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 not my stars.
And you, Dennis, can take care of Polygon anytime.
How about tonight? Ah, hey, Nasha, I reckon Walter would love something refreshing.
Nash, Nash!
Polygon?
What?
Now that is not the pace of a postman preparing to pull. I must draw your attention to Postal Delivery Service Article 49B, Subsection 12, which expressly states...
Nash!
that's left of my year subscription to Magnet Monthly.
What's Magnet Monthly?
The only periodical exclusively about the hows and whys of magnetism, obviously. It's fascinating.
Right.
There's even less of Efficient Pockets Weekly, Fractions Quarterly, Ant Admirer, and Collectible Placemats. Wow.
Walter, I'm horrified. You shouldn't be inside reading boring magazines. You should be getting out and doing fun stuff. Nash is doing you a favour.
A favour?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's got you out of the house. You're getting fresh air, exercise, and Nash is getting exercise too. And now his collection is just one sample short.
Oh, what collection?
Within 24 hours, the world record for the largest collection of samples from post office issue underpants, held since 1908 by an unusually fast and snappy Dachshund, will be claimed by one Nasher Menace.
Nasher! Well, as you've clearly no intention of curbing your pooch's postal impropriety, I'll have to take postal matters into my own hands.
Eh? You're going to be a postman?
That's Nash.
Oh, no, of course not.
Sorry, Nasher. Walters doesn't count. But come tomorrow's post, you'll be the new title holder.
We'll see about that.
Ah, don't want to miss the big moment, eh, Walter?
Oh, absolutely not. Today is the debut of the future of post delivery. Say hello to the Postatron.
Huh? That's the new postman.
It's a prototype. All the traits of a human postal worker combined with robot efficiency. I first read about it in Stamps and Envelopes News. I told the post office I knew just the place to test it out. Splendid. Porridge enthusiast. I've been looking forward to you, my friend.
Post? We've not had post for months.
Poor Nasher.
He's devastated. How can he bag the record for postal underpants samples when our robot postman doesn't wear pants?
Could we put pants on it?
It doesn't have legs.
Could we put legs on it?
No! We've got to get rid of the robot postman. We've got to get a real postman back so Nasher can claim that record. And this is how we're going to do it. Me and Nasher will drive it, and when Nasher barks into the microphone inside, it'll sound like 100 dogs.
At the sound of 100 Nashers, any postman would like it.
And as the Postatron is programmed to behave just like a postman...
You've built a robot dog?
Obviously. It's the only way to scare off a robot postman.
We don't want you scaring off the robot postman. I like getting post.
Here's a postcard from Gran. She's stranded in the Congo and needs us to send cash. 6 months ago.
Oh, that's why we haven't heard from her.
And the Postatron has also finally delivered all your school reports.
You're grounded. You can help us sort through all this post.
Here's a power bill. Final demand.
Huh? Right, you're doubly grounded. You and Nasher. But first, find some candles.
But what about Nasher's record? Good luck, Pieface.
Thanks, Dennis.
Dennis, inside, now. You're grounded. And sorting post.
Oh, you're our eyes, Curly. Keep us updated.
Hello? Is that the dog catcher? I need you to bring your largest net.
Oh, that tickles.
You're coming with me!
Dennis, we have a problem.
I have to go rescue Pieface. He's been taken by the dog catcher.
Why does that sentence not surprise me?
Dennis, you're not going anywhere till you finish sorting all that post. What sort of sorting is that?
It's all been sorted into a needs-to-be-sorted pile. See ya!
Wait! Wait!
Another well done!
Hey, aren't you our old postman?
Your new dog catcher now? I'm chasing dogs! Huh? Oh, sweet revenge!
Still, you must be miffed a robot's doing your old job.
That's the point. It's doing the job. Unlike me, it's fulfilling the postman's motto. Through rain or hail or snow, the post must get through.
So, if the robot postman can't get through, they'll have to re-employ a proper postman. With pants!
Yes,
yes! Hello? Can I get out, please? Anyone?
Surely the Postatron's prepared for rain, hail and snow, Dennis.
Ah, it won't be expecting the menace variety, though. Ready, menaces?
Yes, sir.
Hail! Rain! Run! Roller skate! Paddle! Oh, sugar bee! Robot hole! Yes! Now to call the post office. Let them know the post isn't getting through.
All right! Organize this periodical!
Because Walter missed out on Magnet Monthly.
There's a magazine called Magnet Monthly.
I know. Free magnet with every issue. Oh, wait a minute. Is that Magnet Monthly? Not one issue of my subscription has arrived all year. So can you send them again? All at once? Brilliant. My name? It's Walter.
I suppose you menaces hope once again to disrupt the march of technology.
No, you win, Walter. We've tried and we can't stop the Postatron.
Ha! I knew you wouldn't be able to get the better of its superior robot brain.
And Nasha felt so bad about ruining your magazines, so we're making up for it. A whole year's worth of Magnet Monthly, complete with free magnets, is arriving today.
You don't expect me to believe that, do you?
It's true. I give you a postal marvel with news of the marvel of magnetism in bulk. You're right, Walter. Magnetism is marvelous. Ah, I see you got your old job back.
Yes. Apparently, the Postatron had a few glitches to iron out.
Well, something like that.
Still, at least Nash is not around today, so I can deliver the mail in peace. He's behind me, isn't he?
Yeah. Nash!
Hello, woofing dog. Congratulations. A new record. Do you have any idea what this will do for Beano Town?
No.
Neither do I. So, what's next for our champion, then?
Apparently, he has his eye on the record for samples from Mare's underpants.
Oh!
Well...
Thank you.
Oh, you were brilliant, Walter. Cool skateboard. Is that the Armageddon?
Not just the Armageddon. This is the Armageddon Ultrasonic Demon. Series 4.
What? Even my gran could do a triple somersault with that board.
Really? You hear that, Walter? Denny says that even his gran could do a triple with your board.
Pfft, I bet she couldn't.
I bet she could.
How about if your gran pulls off the triple, then you're the skate king all summer and Walter's banned. If she doesn't, you're the skate king and Dennis is banned.
You're on!
Do you reckon your gran's up for this, Dennis?
Of course she is. It's the third Saturday of the month. It's before lunch. That means...
Morning, dears. Biscuits.
Ow! Gran, Walter reckons you can't do a triple somersault on his skateboard.
This kingpin can still grind steel on the half pipe. Keep up, everybody! Right. Who wants to see a triple?
Take a last look at the park, Walter.
Only one of us is born to rule, and it's not you.
Okay, champ, get out there and knock 'em dead.
I've got nothing to fear. An ultrasonic demon has a remote steering unit.
Isn't that a little like cheating?
No, Dudley. It's a lot like cheating.
You can do it, Gran. I know it.
Nash, Nash, Nash!
Can't look. Tell me when it's over, Paul.
To get you home.
Walter is officially Skate King of the Park.
And you lot are banned. This is the Skate King speaking. No one is allowed to go faster or jump higher than me. That's an order. Dudley.
Your Majesty, could I have a go on your cool board?
Absolutely not. Now get down there with the other riffraff.
How's your gran doing, Dennis?
Oh, she's all back to normal. Ready for a fart attack.
Ash?
oven.
It's real?
Yes, dear. Coming in. Must get on with the dusting.
You feeling all right, Gran?
Oh, I am now, Dennis. What was I thinking? Skateboarding at my age? But you're the king pipe of the half pin. No, hang on a minute, the pit pipe of the ting-pong. Not anymore. We've got other ways to have fun.
What do you mean, we?
Me and the girls.
Oh. Company!
Mr. Fussykins.
This doesn't make any sense.
It's because it's all in pieces, love.
Curly, Pie Face, code red and black alert. Garden, now.
No, oh, you've worked it out.
Yes, I have. It's time for Plan D and G. Ready to get my pranking, menacing, gross-out gran back?
Ready!
Nash, Nash!
Do you like my new ring, Betty?
Ooh! Whoa!
Oh! A drink, Patty.
Dennis, that was naughty and very, very
Stop knitting! What else have you got?
Chewing gum, chum?
Good one, Gran. Brilliant!
Dennis, please come back to the park.
We're banned, remember?
Walter used a remote control on the board. That's why your gran couldn't skate. I think I am owed a rematch. Let's burn rubber, Dennis.
Oi! We demand a rematch.
And why would I agree to that?
Don't. We'll show everyone how you cheated last time.
Very well. I will generously allow Dennis's gran another go at the triple somersault.
Use my board, Gran.
Oh, oh.
Ready for the triple, Gran?
I was born ready. Not? Can one of you help an old lady with a helmet?
That's my gran!
Nash, Nash, Nash!
Honestly, all this fuss over something so simple.
Well, you do keep making me take baths.
At least the worst's over.
Oh, no, it isn't.
Nash, 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 Nash! Nash, Nash, Nash! Nash, 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 Nash,
Nasher still hasn't had his B-A-T-H.
That spells bath, Nasher.
Nash,
Nasha could learn a thing or two from that cat.
Cat Hat, reporting for bath night duty, sir. Prompt action in supplying vital equipment. That deserves a medal, I think.
Ha ha ha! Gotcha! Walter? Got a minute?
Hang on, Nasha! Oh no! Stop hanging on, Nasha!
So he needs to be taught proper bath time behaviour. Can you help?
I don't know if there's much even I can do for such a smelly, scruffy creature. Actually, we'd be delighted to give Nasha grooming tips.
Dad, you can't do this to my best mate. You just can't.
Nasha's bath all set up.
Oh, I think not.
Wow.
Doesn't that look relaxing?
Nash, 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 Nash!
Please, Dad, I beg you to think of this dig's dignity... this dog's dignity! I beg you not to reduce him to a barking stock! I beg you to spare him his soapy ordeal! I beg you to stop playing that violin while I'm begging!
Sorry, just practicing.
Oh, for goodness sake, it's only a bit of soap and water.
Nash! Nash!
What?
Nash! Nash!
Slippery, slithery, slimy soap and I hate baths!
I hate soap and shampoo in my hair. Ugh, my poor, defenseless hair. It's so flat.
Being this clean's not natural.
Soon fix that, though. With the pitch squelchy underfoot, we kick off with a magic muddy maneuver. It's on the head and all over his head. Now the dogged defender with his dynamite right foot. Feet, go on, Nasha!
Nash! Huh?
What's going on, Nasha?
Yes, yes, yes!
You're not your old self today, Gnasher.
Yes, Gnash.
Maybe you just need some food. Hungry, Gnasher?
Yes, 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 yes!
Fish? What is going on with you?
You don't think he's ill, do you?
Well, if he is, you'd never know it. He even smells nice.
He's been acting weird ever since he was in Claudius's bath. It's like he's turning into a C-A-T.
A what?
A cat pie face.
Oh. Yeah! I promise I'll never let Mum wash you with the sprouts again, Paul.
Ah, young Dennis! Your hairy hound has been at my flower beds!
Huh? Should we take him to the vet?
Can't. After Nash's last checkup, the vet emigrated to Africa to give fillings to lions. I've got an idea.
Nash, Nash, Nash! Nash, 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 Nash! Nash?
Reflexes are okay.
His eyes are okay.
Energy levels are definitely okay.
They're Claudius's!
Nash!
Nash!
What have you done to my Claudius? Look at the state of him!
The bath, and somehow it's altered their behaviour. We'll have to switch them back. They need the bath now.
Nash!
He's been itching to do that. Brilliant. All back to normal.
Oh, Gnasher.